Нека сега опитаме да отворим скобите. Open the brackets. I told my friends about school. He could come at 4. I made a birthday cake yesterday. We played tennis after 6. She paid for our dinner at the restaurant. The children were good at skiing. We bought some nice DVDs. She tried to catch Bill. The children made masks at school. Следващата задача е да се опитаме да направим sentences negative, да направим изречението отрицателни. I played tennis with some yesterday. I didn't play tennis. We enjoyed the film. We didn't enjoy the film. The film started at 7. The film didn't start at 7. Anna went to the cinema on Sunday. Anna didn't go to the cinema on Sunday. И продължаваме нататък. You liked the concert. You didn't like the concert. Tom's team lost the match. Tom's team didn't lose the match. The students did their homework. The students didn't do their homework. Alice brought a cheesecake. Alice didn't bring a cheesecake. Нека сега се опитаме да направим въпросите. Make questions. Имате думи, трябва да ги съберете, за да направите въпрос. Where did you go last summer? What did you have for lunch? Did they enjoy their trip? When did you go on holiday? What did he do last weekend? Следващата задача е да се опитате сами да направите въпросите. Става въпрос за My Last Holiday. Вашата последна почивка. Where did you go? Who did you go with? How long did you stay? What did you eat? What did you see? What did you buy? What did you do? When did you come back? Следващата задача е да попитате някой. Като ще трябва сами да направите въпросите, да сложите вашите отговори и след като попитате някой, да оставите тук неговите отговори.